And now we're going to do our flower arrangement.